do a lot talking, got a Batmobile, I'm driving.
Paints a selection area over a group of units. Alternatively, tapping the right bumper will select all units on screen. Another way of managing your units is by assigning them to control groups on the D-pad. Once units are selected, the X button is used to issue orders, such as moving, attacking enemies, garrisoning structures, and capturing tactical points on the map. If you wish to take your units out of a garrison, press A to select the garrison and eject them via the radial menu. It's important that your base is receiving a steady flow of supplies and power so you can build the army you want. Supplies and power can be gathered on the battlefield from crates or by capturing and holding Forerunner power nodes. You can build additional buildings at your base to produce infantry units, vehicle units, air units, or special units. You'll always start with a base. But as you move around the map, you'll find more empty slots to build additional bases. Your base isn't your only support on the battlefield. View and unlock your commander powers in the command tree. You can access the command tree by holding the view button at any point during the game. Any abilities you unlock will be accessible through the commander powers menu by pressing the left trigger. One of the most useful commander powers is the ability to heal units. If your units are low on health, target them and use the healing commander power to heal all units within the area of effect.
That is helpful.
In Halo Wars 2, upgrading your base will advance your tech level. Higher tech levels will allow you to purchase more advanced units, upgrades, and buildings. Upgrade a base by selecting the central building and choosing the base upgrade option at the top of the radial menu. If you have multiple bases, your tech level is determined by your most upgraded base. Additionally, each building type has its own global upgrades and unit-specific upgrades. The combat in Halo Wars 2 uses a rock-paper-scissors approach. Infantry is defeated by vehicles, vehicles by air, air by infantry. Some units are counter units. They can be used against specific units, even if it breaks the rock, paper, scissors rule. Good luck, okay. Soldier, and I'll see you on the battlefield.
Let's do it. I have to play this online? Oh, shit. Captain Cutter Archeox. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. I wanted to test this out, like, against an AI or something, but... Never played an RTS game online against other people, because I generally suck at these. Oh. Let's do this Blue Moose. Teams fight to cap. Column points reduces enemies' ticket count. Reduce enemies' ticket count to zero to win. Why? Why does it have to be online? Alright. Let's go. Load and load. Keep loading, 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 loading. Here we go. time to get slapped. Alright. Harvester. Set some air units in. Power. Raid camp. I go have two harvesters, I guess? If I select these turrets, so I need power. No, let's not recycle. I need these turrets.
Apex constructed.
All right, I think I'm doing good. Power extractor, I think they should. Yes, power.
Power extractor constructed.
So actually, I'll recycle that.
He has destroyed one of our buildings.
One of our buildings? Oh.
Local units. Local units. Raid camp constructed.
For that, okay.
Shrapnel mines researched.
I have no idea what I'm doing. Someone save me. Is that my buddy's base? Blue Moose?
Picking them up.
Let's go here. Let's do some exploring.
Turret improved. Turret improved.
Turret improved. Turret improved. no idea what I'm supposed to do. Screw that, let's... Ow. Oh god. We're blue? Okay, I think we're blue, so we're winning somehow. Okay, he's all the way up here, it seems. Okay. Ally tech tier 2. Okay, scratch up. I need to be 2, so let's get that. Oh, son of a bitch. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Must have hit the wrong button. Whoopsies. Wait, I'm just gonna say... Hopefully Blue Moose knows what he's doing, because... I got no clue. Hopefully he goes to A next. Capture that point. Okay. Let's upgrade my boss base thingy. Boss base. $44.90. So they weren't even attacking. Oh, come on. Target it. Yeah. Oh, I need. Is this a battle I sense? Yeah. Oh no. Tractor rounds research. Help me out here. That truck, the warthog, load up. Oh shit, no, we're froze. We're frozen. Yeah! We actually won it. Oh, I can actually have more. Let's get another power extractor in. And a foundry. Yeah. Are we getting A?
Yeah. Units. We've captured domination point A. Power extractor constructed.
We must take the point.
Alright, let's go take C. Actually.
Constructed.
Is that me? No, no. This is me. Oh. If I had another harvester. Marauder, Reaver. Let's get one of you. Wait a couple seconds and get one of you. These freaking fruit flies, bruh. 235. Got it. Okay.
Local units.
All right, go help him out. You guys go support them. I think it's... Oh, what? Get hunters?
Chopper under assault from enemy troops!
You want 70? Oh, jeez, I have none. Let's see how this is going. Keep attacking, keep attacking. We got this, guys.
Local units. By
the
way. I'm gonna have to bring them along this way, aren't I?
Our allies are attacking the enemy base.
I don't know if this was actually a good idea, but your team is halfway the victory. Is there a button that takes you? There should be a button that takes you back to, right back to your base. Anyway. Like anti-tank hunters. Hopefully they can actually go. Yeah, I mean, we're up by like 700. Shit, yeah, they came back. Okay.
Local units. Leader power ready.
Leader power ready. Oh shit. Keep it going, keep it going. I always go to his base. Upgrade my fortress again, get a couple more spots. And then I'll put two harvesters in. I'm just racking the points because I got more than enough power. Yeah, that's that shot first, seems. I don't know how to use the leader powers.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, I guess I don't get more? Enemies. Oh, the enemy's halfway to victory. But we're like 1,000. I have more than enough power. This dude at A? He's coming back. That base took a beating.
Harvester constructed. Local units.
Alright, I'll at least send in two guys to help him out. Shit, we got two hunters. I mean, when you start battling, I'll send them in, dude. Yeah, dude, we're demolishing these guys. Something like running ahead.
Powering up propulsion engine. There's some bloodshed today.
Local units.
Jesus Christ.
Location confirmed.
I'm here. Where do you want me? On my way.
I mean, we hold 3 of the 5 spots. We're what? 1,300 plus up on these? Yeah, I think we just won. They have 30, 20, 10. Victory! Woo! I think that was all Blue Moose, but I'll take it. Points captured, 1 against 5. Alright. Was the Halo Twitch beta, guys. Pretty dope. I had no idea what I was doing, but it was still pretty cool. If you're pumped for this game, leave a like, leave a comment. I was hoping for single player. I'm more of a single player guy when it comes to RTS, because I know the people who actually go online with it are really good. Like Blue Moose. Shout out to him. Carried me. But yeah. See you guys later.